the most celebrated athlete, and the most decorated Olympian ever in the history of the sports. None other than Michael Phelps. Michael Phelps was born to Michael Fred Phelps and Deborah Sue in Baltimore, Maryland. He has two elder sisters, Hillary and Whitney. While his father was employed as a state trooper, his mother was into the profession of teaching. Young Michael gained his education from Towson High School. It was Fred's strong athletic capabilities that the children acquired soon enough. Hillary, Whitney and Michael got into swimming at an early age. Though Hillary showed great promise, she opted out of the sport. Whitney took to it for a little longer than her sister, even trying her luck to gain admission in the US Olympic team in 1996. However, it was young Phelps who not only took to the sport, but also excelled in it. Phelps took to swimming at the age of 7. Initially scared of putting his face in the water, he took to floating in the pool and no sooner mastered backstroke. Just when Phelps seemed to get on with his fear, he was diagnosed with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD. However, he worked his way through the condition along with the help of his mother, Debbie. In the early days, for Phelps, swimming was more due to the influence cast by his sisters and his requirement for an outlet to let go of his bundled energy. It was while watching Tom Malchow and Tom Dolan compete in the 1996 Summer Games in Atlanta that Phelps dreamt of making it big by turning swimming into his professional choice. Phelps took to training under Bob Bowman at the North Baltimore Aquatic Club. Recognizing the capability and potential that Phelps showed, Bowman started an intense training program with him. Soon, Phelps found himself a place at the US National B Team. Breaking quite a few records, Phelps reeled his way through the Olympic trials to gain himself a seat at the 2000 Summer Olympics. With this, he became the youngest player in 68 years to represent America in the Olympics. Though he did not win a medal, his performance was incredible as he reserved himself a fifth position at the 200-meter butterfly race. At the end of the year, Phelps stood convincingly at the 7th spot in the world 200-meter butterfly ranking and 44th in the 400-meter individual medley. The swimming fraternity got a first-hand taste of Phelps's brilliance and prowess in the sport at the World Championship Trials for the 2001 World Aquatics Championship. At the age of 15 years and 9 months, he broke the world record in the 200-meter butterfly to become the youngest swimmer ever to set a swimming world record. Year 2002 witnessed Phelps's participation in the Pan Pacific Championship. While at the selection process, he broke numerous world records. At the main event, Phelps securely brought home 3 gold medals and 2 silver medals. Much to the disappointment, while he won the 400-meter individual medley and 200-meter individual medley, he stood second at what he did best, the 200-meter butterfly. In the 2003 World Championship, Phelps won the 200-meter freestyle, 200-meter backstroke and the 100-meter butterfly. With this, he became the first ever American swimmer to record victories at 3 different races, including 3 different strokes at a national championship. Same year, in the meet of swimmers from Australia and America, Phelps proved his mettle by breaking the world record in the 400-meter individual medley and 200-meter individual medley. Beginning 2004, Phelps competed in the US Olympic team trials. In the six events that he participated, 200 and 400 meter individual medley, 100 and 200 meter butterfly, 200 meter freestyle and 200 meter backstroke. He was selected for all, thus becoming the only American with such a feat. However, he dropped out of 200 meter backstroke to focus on the 200 meter freestyle as he aimed to provide tough competition to Ian Thorpe. He also found his way onto a couple of relay teams. At the 2004 Olympics, Phelps had 6 gold and 2 bronze medals, thus becoming the second best performer ever at a single Olympics, behind Mark Spitz's 7 gold medals. The triumphant and glorious days of Phelps after the Athens Olympics were marred by his deleterious drinking and driving expedition. Sentenced to 18-month probation with a $250 fine, he immediately realized that stardom came with its share of pitfalls as well. He then followed Coach Bowman to serve as the latter's assistant in the varsity coaching job. He even enrolled himself at the University of Michigan for a course at sports marketing and management. In the following years, Phelps showed commendable performance. He secured a total of 6 medals, 5 gold and 1 silver at the 2005 World Championships and had a similar tally at the 2006 Pan Pacific Swimming Championships in Victoria. Phelps's big ticket for transformation and enrichment of the sport came in 2007 with the World Championship. He contested in 7 events, winning a gold medal in each and creating world records in 5 of them. Throughout the events, Phelps outperformed not only his competitors, but himself as well, to set personal bests. Phelps's 7 gold medal haul was record in itself, breaking Ian Thorpe's 6 medal victory. Just when everything seemed to be candy flossed and picture perfect, Phelps fractured his right wrist by accidentally falling onto a patch of ice. His training cycle was interrupted, leaving Phelps heartbroken. However, not the one to take to be disheartened, he practiced using a kickboard, which acted as a boom, as Phelps ended adding a little more strength to his kick. History was created and new records were written at 2008 Olympics, as Phelps went on to win 8 gold medals, setting world records in 7 and an Olympic record in the 8th. Though his victory seemed to be an easy sail, there were times when it seemed difficult for Phelps to create the Olympic record. Year 2009 saw Phelps taking it slow and moving out from his grueling regimen to ease himself. He participated in 3 events at the US Nationals, winning all 3 of them. At the World Championship, he bagged 5 golds and 1 silver, and losing the 200-meter freestyle to Paul Biedermann. It was the first time in 4 years that Phelps finished a race at the second spot. Phelps continued to polish his skills and entered the 2010 Pan Pacific Championship with an optimistic approach. He went on to win 5 gold medals. Continuing from where he had left, Phelps entered the 2011 World Championship as the man of the event. He mastered both the butterfly events, bagging in 2 gold medals for his trophy case. The 2012 London Olympics had a disappointing start for Phelps, as he failed to secure a medal in the 400-meter individual relay, his first ever since 2000. The 4x100-meter freestyle relay made up for the loss by bringing home a silver. The disappointment continued as Phelps finished at the second spot in the 200-meter butterfly, behind Chad Duclos. Critics started writing off Phelps about him losing his magical touch. He won 4 back-to-back races at 2012 Olympics, thus getting 4 gold medals into his already overflowing trophy case. In the 4x100-meter medley relay, he swam in the race with the same fierce determination and skill that he did for his first race, leading his team to a victory. The 4x100-meter medley relay won Phelps his 18th career gold medal and 22nd Olympic medal overall. Phelps was designated as the most successful athlete for the London Olympic Games 2012, his third in a row. At the 2016 Rio Olympics, he won 5 gold medals and 1 silver medal, taking his overall Olympics medal tally to 28, which includes 23 gold medals. Phelps won the James E. Sullivan Award. With this, he became the 10th swimmer to be honored as the top amateur athlete in the country in 2003. Phelps won the Swimming World Magazine World Swimmer of the Year Award 7 times. The same magazine awarded him in the category of American Swimmer of the Year Award 9 times. The Golden Goggle Award, which was initiated in 2004 by the USA Swimming Federation, honored Phelps number of times in various categories. While he won the Male Performance of the Year Award 5 times in 2004 and 2006 to 2009, the Relay Performance of the Year Award was bestowed to him for 4 years consecutively, from 2006 to 2009. Additionally, he won the Male Athlete of the Year Award in 2004, 2007, 2008 and 2012. The International Swimming Federation, FINA, honored Phelps with the FINA Swimmer of the Year Award in 2012, commemorating his standing as the most decorated Olympian ever.